watching on YouTube, Brad here. Welcome back to More God of War 4. This is episode 13. Alright, let's get straight into it. Load up, man. Come on. Alright, let's get out of here.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah, yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy. What's that?
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.
It's better now, I've saved the place. But who was really the bad guy that other half was on about in the last video?
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
I don't know.
Oh, she's not there.
Not like we didn't care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my home.
It's getting cheeky, isn't it?
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? Do not know my ways. It's not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has sent you
back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. Ah, it just happened to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks,
Sindri. You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
Cool.
Oh, I could use a distraction. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts.
Thank you.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't run across.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Good lad. You're a demigod, mate. I can't go Asgard. I'd be sick if I could go Asgard.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. But not in battle.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent. Just up and left him one day. He tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. You know what really counts? Consistency And I got that coming out of all of my bones.
What did you do?
It's better.
Okay.
Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, Dwarf?
There's this alchemist on guard, been working out in the Velander mines. Haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Dunvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Thank you.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If when you're smart, you'll find him.
Back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice.
Do anything, okay.
It's mid-morning, sun is over there, so that's south, southwest.
Good. Be ready!
Whoa, what the f- Where did the other one come from? I thought I killed the other one. That's another one spawned. I'm pretty sure I saw a half drop in the other one. That one must have spawned him.
Time. Hey.
That was sick. What was that? I want my health on that one. Where did I find that before? Oh, that looks sick. Okay, I like that anyway. What's my health one? Skills. Where was that before? Where's the health thing? That's what I want on. Where did I find that before? Okay, where's the elf one? I can't remember where I found that. Oh, there you are. And why do you keep getting equipped for? That's what I want on. There you are. Thank you. I've been hitting it.
I can't read these either. But they're different from the others. I still can't read these.
Oh, look!
The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Thank you. Thanks, Nan. He got it quick.
Fafnir, there's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know. Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people.
Whoa!
Okay. Wow, that came out quick. Wasn't even paying attention then. I can't even speak right now. Wasn't even paying attention to wolves at first. Didn't see them. Now over here, I can prepare for out. Thanks.
That was good, right?
You did well.
We're getting a better now. I think what we need is a good father and son chat. That's what we really need. He doesn't know how to comfort
father,
him.
Do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Then you gotta go the other way. I did it before. I've got to fight Boulder again soon. I've got a feeling he ain't dead. And the thing I do know is that he is the son of a witch.
You would know better than I.
That's one thing I do know.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Got a feeling he's to come back. Got that feeling. I was told before he does come back into it.
There's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
Guess I gotta get on the way down or something.
Giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain is a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Alright, what am I going to fight in this? I've got a feeling there's a fight coming up or something. Whoa! Can't go through there then, okay. I'm back in a minute, guys. Give me a sec. I'm back. Probably should have mentioned this earlier, but for future reference, if I ever have to go for a minute or two, you may want to skip a little bit. Probably should have mentioned that sooner. Alright. Where was I?
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. I think there's this.
What does it say?
No yoke beast. Nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
Nothing.
Why does it look like a door or something? I could look like the door was there maybe. I don't get this bit. I'm missing something.
Atreus, follow me. Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross.
This kid's quite clever enough for a little kid.
What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. The giants need to test us
first. You know what? I said there's like a door. I did say it looks like a door. Or something. I called it. I called it. It's just like a door.
That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
I should.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Serious.
I am always serious.
I am always serious.
Took an interest in history. Giants are just a race. Elves and Ultra Folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What are the worlds of it?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Oh, we've got a fight with us. I get.
Another run.
Done here.
Oh, I've got a sense of puzzle. I didn't even get a chance to move, it just came at me. Whoa. I saw it.
Hey, that could be valuable.
They ready yet? Okay. Nice. Yeah. Not going through there yet. What? Okay. It's worth doing these little puzzles, man. That's why I always do like the tombs in like things like Tomb Raider. Or like if you play Shadows of War. Tell me what it says. It's all my down. Why is it locked? It's got to turn the power on somehow. Some sort of power. Let's come back to it. Something you can't do straight away, something you have to wait. Carry on for a bit then.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Are you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Duroth. Part of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yunnan while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy, over here.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that's one way through that way. I should have saw that door, isn't it?
The highest mountain around. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No, the request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Frasley. It means terror. What's that?
It's what?
Candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal part. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hold my down in the way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Wish did it. Or boulder. Someone probably met. Whoa.
What is this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Alright.
Alright guys, I think I'll leave it there for today. I hope you enjoy what I've done so far, and if it helps, please let me know in the comment box, and I'll be sure to do like a lot more things on this game. So I do plan on completing the game, and I don't know what puzzles I may come across. Don't know what's there really. I've not played this God of War properly. But I happily never got a Warzone, and I know how hard they are, and I know what type of puzzles you do come across. So I hope you like it. If you do, like, subscribe below, and hit the notification bell. Peace out.